Lighting up the way. Valley Electric Association.
When 60-year-old Mike Auletto wasn't feeling well, he figured it was something minor.
I was getting shortness of breath and a cough, kind of a dry cough. So I went and saw my doctor, and he told me that he thought I had a sinus infection because I do get them periodically.
But Mike's symptoms worsened. A week later, he was diagnosed with COVID-19 and quarantined at home.
I've had bronchitis in my life, I've had pneumonia, and this cough that was associated with the COVID was unbearable.
Before long, he was struggling to breathe.
When he kind of reached out to me in the middle of the night on March 22nd that he couldn't breathe and he needed to go to the hospital, I called 911 very calmly, and off he went.
Mike spent the next several weeks at Cleveland Clinic, many of those on a ventilator.
Every single organ is suffering because of the lack of oxygen, because of the high inflammation that the COVID-19 causes. So we had started to see all of that in him.
Mike missed Easter, his wife's own battle with the disease, and the unexpected passing of his mother.
The morning I found out, I actually called her just to tell her, hey, we did it, we made it. And, of course, she didn't answer. And then the next day I got mad because I didn't get to tell her, But I think she knows. My son said she sent me back.
Doctors treated him with everything they had at the time, and slowly Mike began to recover. After a short stint in rehab, he's finally home, counting his blessings.
We don't know how much time we have, so that time should be spent with family and friends and just enjoying what we have. Because, like I said, I came out of an induced coma and my mother was gone. I didn't know that was going to happen. So just enjoy. Enjoy your kids, enjoy your parents, enjoy your friends. And that's what life's about.
At Cleveland Clinic, I'm Erica Foreman.